That was a great pass. Right over here in the second half.
My chip.
Yeah. That was pretty.
Yeah.
Very pretty.
So do you like that thing from a lot of times?
I think one time a security guard walked in. Because he used to be not allowed, so she didn't guess.
Yes, they're okay. I'm at the
Bills. Are you retired?
Yeah. Oh, I'm not the one that's in the goal.
advisement is totally different than jail. Advisement is, we just...
I asked, I texted with them, like, are you okay? So they're not in jail, yeah, which is extremely okay. If you don't, yeah, I want to study how I'm
I was, it wasn't like...
I started getting hurt publicly when I saw the not in class part of the music. I'm like... Oh my God, here we go.
At this time, I'd like to ask everyone to please rise and remove your hats in honor of this great nation of ours with the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you. Scoring Hilton's first goal of the evening, number 7, Olivia Pilato. Scoring by Fernando's first goal of the contest, number 18, Katrina Rowe.
Thank you. upstairs and we'll send Jackie to the playlist for Swear Words.
Group of Lies?
Yeah.
Oh! Didn't we shot it?
That's your phone right there. I took it right off. That was the first one. And I asked her, I'm like, this is clean, right? But yeah, I already showed it to Mr. Dritzy. That's what
she sent it to me, but I didn't know.
Thank you. think you'll be able to get on Thursday or next
week? I know I'm not going to be able to do it for the next three. I know that I can get it probably for one, but I know, again, I misunderstood.
Yeah, I'm looking for 3 or 4 volunteers for 4 months. She'll work out there. We'll figure out how many minutes we give them, both teams. We'll put the other team back here. If they get here real early, just to do free stuff. First time coaching, 22 years, but I can't really say that because we didn't have a lot of kids. First time in 16 years, we've done that.
Last minute of play in the first half. Last minute of play. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And that brings us into the first half. During the first half here at LeBeau Field, Ginger Hilton Cadets 1, the Rushmore Royal Comets 1.
Works so many games, maybe I can get some more shirts, but, you know, I got it.
I figured that.
I'm not an administrator.
I would figure that.
Thank you.
watch anything. I don't trust him for a second. Yeah, we gotta go get him. We don't want to bother him or Mr. Michael Kellett.
All right. So, yeah. You are.
So I'm spot on with what I.
What about 100%? Yeah.
Over there.
Come on out.
Okay. All right, bye. Yeah. Good to see you. Oh, dear God. I knew you'd know.
Say something for Carly.
No, don't. Okay. If she scores a goal.
If she scores a goal, I'll definitely do that.
All right, sounds like a plan. Bye, Chris.
See ya. I'll do it right now, right? No, the next out of bounds play.
Yeah, where'd they get the pizza from?
Fans, please remember to support the Hilton Sports Boosters by purchasing their fine menu items. The cadets thank you for your patronage.
Yeah. Come on, Red! You don't mess it up, you're bird watching.
Scoring Hilton's second goal of the contest, number 9, Haley Van Zeelen.
Oh. What's going on, John? How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Thank you, boy. You doing a double header?
Oh, yeah. Thank you, Mary. I appreciate it.
Last minute to play in the second half. Last minute to play. Final score here at LeBeau Field, your Hilton Cadets 2, the Rush Center Royal Comets 1. Let's have a nice round of applause for both teams, your Hilton Cadets and the Rush Center Royal Comets. Especially goaltenders for both teams. For Rush Henrietta, number 1, Eva DiDomenico. And for your Cadets, number 1, Sierra Bianchi. Fans, let's keep LeBeau Field beautiful. Please dispose of all of your garbage in the receptacles located throughout the stadium as you're exiting. The Cadets appreciate your efforts in those areas. Also, fans, make sure you stick around. The varsity football team will be kicking off their home opener tonight against Webster Thomas. I'd like to thank everyone for attending today's contest, and please drive home safely.